This is your boy here, Joseph Marvel Box, back with another banger today. And I know it's been like 5 months since I haven't done a 3 a.m. video. It's been 5 freaking months since I haven't even done a video. Now guys, the reason I'm really quiet is because my parents are asleep in the next room, and it's about to be 3 in the morning, guys. You looked. But guys, it is about to be 3 in the morning. It is 2:56, about to be 2:57. Yeah, it's 2:57. That was me before I got glasses. So yeah, I took that picture when in September. So yeah guys, so literally guys, before I get started with this video, I decided to make another 3 a.m. video. Now this video is gonna be better, longer, and badass than my other 3 a.m. video, than the one that I did around January. Right there. But guys, my hair may be a mess, but this video won't be a mess. But I just cannot wait. Excuse me. I just cannot wait to I don't know, but I won't literally be expecting a lot of stuff to happen, but I'm gonna try not to be scared, cause I am a brave vlogger. But yeah, guys, I decided to make this video for y'all guys. So yeah, guys, I wanna make sure you guys enjoy this. But if you're scared, I don't recommend you watching this video at night if you're a scaredy cat or not. So yeah, guys. But apparently, it is 2:58. 3 more minutes to 3 in the morning, guys. But Before I get right into the video, guys, I need for you guys to smash that like button. Smash it. And you guys know these? Do you guys know these? These are, I love these, man. Like, I literally love these things. You know how you do them? They have some type of material that, you know, that like flips in there. Like, I won't give you a close up, but you do it like that, it is obviously sick. But it is really sick, though. But whoa, just got dark. Hang on. Guys, 3 a.m. is about to hit. Those of you guys who don't know the 3 a.m., the 3 a.m. trend is like the hour where evil spirits come out. Ghosts do stuff. I don't know. But I haven't really done stuff at 3 in the morning. Only vlogging at 3 in the morning. Let me check how many more seconds left. No way, less than 45 seconds. Guys, watch. It's about to be 3 in the morning. It's 3 in the morning now. Oh my god. But yeah guys, before I get started with this badass banger, let's just, I don't know what else to say, but oh yeah. Before I get started with that, a few hours ago I went to Mr. Gaddy's. I was literally over there for like 5 freaking hours. Oh god. You gotta be shitting me. I am not gonna be vlogging in my room. I'm gonna be vlogging around the house. Just so you guys can know. But I closed up my blinds. I wouldn't see nothing. Those are my lights. I never use them. That's my Omni telemetry bag right there. And yeah, I guess so. So yeah, I was at Mr. Gaddy's from 2 p.m. From 7 p.m. We got out of there like around 7:20 something, and then we went to the house. But 5 hours of fun, like, that is badass right there. I never expected that. We had a bunch of fun over there. But yeah guys, it is 3:01 actually. I just cannot wait to do this. So yeah guys, let's just get started with, oh my god, you fucking serious? My desk just wiggled. Oh my god, I think this is gonna go like, this is gonna be like horrible than my other one. But let's just get, but yeah guys, I guess that's all I can say. But let's just get started with the badass banger. Okay, here we are now. Vlogging at 3 in the morning. This is literally badass right now, guys. I cannot believe it. It's sick. But I'm whispering because my parents are still asleep on that room. But apparently guys, my alarm does beep all the time. It does literally beep 24/7. Just so you guys can know. By the way guys, I'm so so fucking hungry right now. Like, you know what I'm gonna eat? I'm gonna eat that right there. So yeah. So yeah, 3 a.m. This is it. It's 3:03 in the morning. Actually, I don't know what else can I expect. But here's my living room. Oh man, I miss you. Rest in peace. Oh my god. Yo, my dad's glasses right there. So yeah, yeah, apparently now, no, hang on, I was just stretching for a little bit. My dad apparently forgot his glasses right there. So yeah, oh my god, guys, oh my freaking lord. I wasn't expecting this. Wasn't freaking expecting this. Holy hell. Damn. Yo, I'm keeping an eye on that thing. It is literally so fucking quiet right now. I don't know what else I can do. But apparently, I hope I don't hear any bangers right here. I hope I don't hear bangs going from the walls. But apparently, guys, you already stopped that fan. But this might get haunted right here. I don't know what else to do, guys, but I don't know what I can do. Like, I'm so hungry. Should I make something to eat or what? I am literally so hungry right now, so I'm just gonna get myself something to eat. Let me see. Alright. Damn, there's nothing in here. Chicken nuggets, baby. Let's see. I don't know what there is. I'm literally thirsty right now. Speaking of summer school, guys. Speaking of summer school, I haven't even gone to summer school for 2 days already. So if I miss out one more day, I'm no longer going to summer school. I bet they won't pass me to the next grade level. So yeah, don't know what else to do. All my fans stopped spinning though. But what the? Dude! Oh my! Keys were right there. What the fuck? Dude, no way. I'm fucking terrified right now. Holy fuck. Oh my god. I wasn't really expecting that. Dude, if one of those red things shatter over there, those red things right there, if they shattered, I'm gonna be in deep trouble right now. I'm gonna be in big trouble, man. But I don't know what else I can do. Dude. fucking god, my mom's gonna be so mad in the morning, man. I'm not gonna lie. Holy fuck. I wasn't expecting that though. Car keys. Yo, my lights were flickering right now. My lights were flickering right there. Dude, hang on. Gotcha. There's nothing in there. I'm just kidding. But my lights were literally flickering right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not lying. They were flickering right now. Let me turn them on. Where's that switch? Everything's fine here. But what the? Okay, that's better. Okay, I just said it's. Dude. Oh my god. Dude, I'm not turning these off. I am not turning these lights off. I'm not gonna lie, man. I'm not turning these lights off. Holy fuck. That is insane, guys. If you guys like can go back to like 4 something, my mom's car keys. If you guys could have go back in here, my mom's car keys would have been right there. Holy fuck. Dude, if they return, that is fucking creepy, man. Oh my god. Don't know what to do. But. Dude, I hear voices outside. No. I hear dogs barking. Hang on. Yeah, I literally put my ear against the glass on that door right there. And. No. Excuse me. Yeah, there are literally some dogs barking out there. What's wrong with my Wi-Fi? I bet it's okay. But, dude, what the fuck. Look at that. Dude, oh my fucking god. Dude, I swear to god, I did not step on that. What the fuck? Notice that. And oh my gosh, what am I gonna do now? Like, stuff is moving around my house already. Like, stuff is already moving. So I'm gonna go check on my room. Okay, guys, so I'm literally back in my room. I don't know if anything has moved in here. Well, my blankets are fine. I left them like that, and I don't know what else. Nothing has really changed so far. My phone right there. So yeah, apparently that is like, I bet nothing has really moved at all. So yeah. Oh yeah, earlier I literally threw my shoulder under my bed. I'm just gonna get it right there. I literally threw it earlier under my bed. I don't know what else. Little PUBG guy, wish me luck. I just fell. But apparently, I bet nothing has moved in my room at all. Everything's fine, I guess. Everything's like all fine after all. So, dude, what? Dude, there's a flag missing. There's a fucking flag missing. I can't take this anymore, guys. I must keep going. You're brave. I'm a brave logger. I can do this. Dude, the flag is missing. There were two. If you guys remember in my previous vlogs, like my other vlogs, when I was like vlogging around in my room, yo, I had two flags. Let me know in the comments down below if I had two flags. Like this video, if you guys agree with me, if I had two flags up there. One is literally missing. Dude, this is insane. I cannot cannot take this anymore. Oh, my beats are always there. And of course, nothing. Yeah. That's one thing. You guys do remember the fidget spinners I gave to Ian? Well, I gave other fidget spinners to Ian except for this one. Except for this one. I'm not spinning it. Yo! You guys dare me to spin it? You guys dare me to spin it? I guess that trend is like already old. But this is one of my favorite fidget spinners. That's why I put it on all my favorites. But the flag though, where is it? And the car keys, like I swear to God. I swear to fuck if they're not, my mom's gonna be so mad in the morning. Like, oh my God, I don't know what she's gonna say, but I need to go back to the kitchen. Boy, I'm not gonna lie, I heard a bang off camera. I'm not lying, I heard a bang coming from the walls off camera. I'm sorry, I'm sorry guys that you guys didn't caught that. I'm not lying, I heard a bang from the walls off camera. But yeah. The car keys are not there yet. No one they will return. Damn, I cannot take this anymore, guys. Like, should I end it or no? Oh my God. I'm just, like, so tired, man. Like, I just want to go to sleep already. Like, I stayed up, like, almost, like, I don't know how many hours up, but 5 hours of fun versus hours of scary hours, I just say. But apparently, like, I'm just, like, so sleepy right now, man. I just want to go to bed already, like. I've been, like, waiting in bed for hours to hit, like, 2-something. 2:50-something. Like, I'm just, like, so sleepy right now. But yeah, apparently, I know I sound sort of drunk, but guys, I literally have to owe you guys this video, even though it's getting scarier and scarier. Like, if weird stuff starts to happen, I sort of fuck, man. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Bye. I'm kidding. I'm not gonna end it. We can do this, man. Like, I feel so tired. I wish there was some Coke in the fridge, but there's just some fucking apple juice. But yeah, the box, I'm not gonna touch the box. I'm not gonna touch the box. Because what if it's possessed or something? Yo, I swear to God, if this thing turns on, this monitor thing, the door monitor, I'm gonna be... Yo, I'm just gonna piss my pants, man, I swear. Yo. Oh my God. Dude, there was some scissors right there. There were some scissors right here, guys. Now they're gone. Oh, shit. They're gone now. I don't know what to do with them. Oh my. Well, I don't really have them. I don't know what it said right there. I don't know what to do with them, but... Should I drink more juice? Hang on. Guys, like, it's already 3:21. Like, I don't know how do I end this, man. Like, dude, like, I am, like, so tired as fuck. You know what? Because I want to get some more orange juice. Let's get some more orange juice right now. No. Apple juice, I just say. You guys, you think I can finish the whole bottle? Oh, no. Before it's 3:24. Think. I don't know, but how fast I was drinking, like my goals, oh, like that. But I'm just gonna try it though. Oh my God. Actually, I can't do it. Because since the liquid is really cold, and it's touching my front teeth, they get like super cold. Just the air. Wait, my air just turned on. Doesn't that mean that the devil turned it on or something?
son aromáticos.
Yeah, dude, oh my fucking god, look, there was a freaking red chain, or I don't know what there was, but there was something right here. I swear, if you guys remember earlier when I drank it, not right now, but earlier when I drank it, there was something right here. If you guys remember that, dude, that is fucking insane. Holy hell. Dude, unbelievable, man. What if the car keys have gone to, I don't know. If I find them over there, I don't know where. But yeah, you know, yeah. Don't know what else to do, I don't know if I should go out the street and then do something. Dude, did I just saw? No, there was nothing up there. No, I don't know. There was literally nothing up there. Dude, what the fuck is that? Dude, the top is gone. Bro, what is this, by the way? Green tea, purple. Dude, the top is gone. Dude, I'm already terrified. I'm already terrified already. Don't even know what to do next. Don't know what to do next. Dude. No, come on. I'm brave, man. I cannot. I must keep going. We've been recording to 22 minutes and 10 seconds, but I don't know what else to do. But, yeah. Probably I should end it. I'm already so tired and tired of, I don't know. But let me say something, guys. But you guys do remember the 2-3 AM videos that I made, the vlogging at 3 AM and the playing A-pop at 3 AM? That is weird. Playing A-pop at 3 AM, freaking weird. I don't know why I did that. But I literally did expose myself, guys. If you guys are wondering, the 3 AM video that I did, the A-pop pool 3 AM, I literally exposed myself because I literally swiped down on my top screen, and then instead of showing it 3 AM, it was 11:50 something. I don't know, but you guys should go check it out. It's one of my beginning of the videos, but yeah, I don't know. Yo. I heard scratches behind there. I heard scratches. Holy fuck. I heard scratches on it. Dude, what the f... Oh my god. Dude. My god. I heard scratches behind here. I don't know what's going on behind there. My door appears to be fine then. I don't know what could have caused it then. But whoa. Did you guys see that? Dude, well, I don't know how to do it, but the instant replay, I don't know how I can do that, but did you guys see that? Dude, I was getting closer and then it pushed. Guys, I was closing and then it pushed. I'm not gonna lie. Holy fuck. I'm not trying to be quiet right here, but this. You're the brave vlogger, man. I think something's wrong with my Wi-Fi right now.